Okay, so one thing I noticed while I was going through the army is this, Reba has the male archer sprite, which, that seems like an oversight. Let's see what supports there are. Oh, she's big. I didn't realize she was that big, damn. I guess that makes the whole, I don't know, it's weird. Oh, that's just terrible. Better. Maybe it's just me. I will save and check out the Silver Arena. Oh, snowy. And some guns. An ice man? Curious to see what their attacks are like. There's at least one squad of rogues, two squads of rogues. That is a really stacked army. Lots of guns. Okie doke. So I think I want to try out Nephilim because she could probably take out that gun squad more easily. Otherwise, let's bring in our heavy hitters. Two more. Let's grab Diana. It's gonna fill up that last slot. Oh yeah, I was able to upgrade my dragon too. Yeah, let's take Abigail and see our dragon in action now that it's digivolved into the next level. Goemon. I just got a lot of movement. Okay. Alright, so the guns can be right in front of the mountain. Same for the rogues. Okay.
Where am I needed?
I ain't got all day.
For my people.
I'm
for my homeland.
Strong.
So I want to move beyond that point. Let's.
The battle lies before me.
Put you on there. Be our defensive line.
A paladin never surrenders.
You got a plan?
Sayuna will never die.
My friends are counting on me.
Let's kill with that lineup. Kind of a wasted hit from her. But she's still looking alright. Alright. Won that by a little bit, so that was pretty pointless on their half. Now then. My main bane of contention is I want to kill these three squads if I can.
School is in session.
Not a threat now. So I'd say that's basically accomplished. Can't go back down there. And I had to worry about him hitting my base.
Time to even the odds.
Okay. Damn, didn't kill the healer. That was rather pointless. Just normal tank. Alright, nobody else can reach over. So if I open up a line, I'm sure they can. They are shaken though. So they're shattered. Okay.
Righteous.
The time to act is now. That didn't go as well as I wanted it to. They're all dead.
Thank you.
I still see the ice mage attack, maybe. Okay, that's kind of cool. Ouch. Yeah, those guns are pretty bad, pretty dangerous.
Master Sergeant, awaiting orders.
Not enough to get a charge.
I ain't got all day.
Ready.
That gets rid of that gunner.
Where am I needed?
And my hope is because I got the acolyte, the magic damage won't be too bad. I'm just gonna check and see if the arena bosses are temporary. I think they are. They're not. I'm gonna have to redo this because I really messed up.
A paladin never surrenders.
Yeah, I could get range.
My friends are counting on me.
School is in session.
I guess his main damage is gonna be ice.
I ain't got all day.
case, let's heal. Try and go in with the Anna squad. At least to take the Alpha Strike.
I can do this.
Repent before the righteous.
Hopefully our damage just isn't erased, but I felt like I had to go in with cautious to not get obliterated by these ice strikes. Okay.
I must stay strong.
Not bad. Okay, not bad at all.
Where am I needed?
You got a plan?
Very low. Close to charge? No, I'm in range to charge. Is it because you're in the defensive area? Let's try hitting them with the dragon then. Surrender on the one guy that's left, I guess.
Time to act now.
Except for that. That could have gone much, much better, but still won, I suppose.
School is in session.
Grandmaster Spellbook. That's a lot of negatives for, I guess it's high and low, but I don't know if that's worth it, because you take the negative armor for magic. I don't think there's any magic units that can attack from multiple swords away to make them immune to retaliation. Plus they usually get cast, so I don't know about that. That's an awfully specific circumstance with a lot of negatives and high cost. Okay. Oh, I'm out of iron, actually. Heal, attack, and charge. That's a lot of really good stuff. It would probably be nice if I could get her into Barnabas' squad with all that. It's also good. Man, I really need some more iron. This would just have me a base archer. You guys don't use up any resources, right? Oh, that's what I just did. Okay, so I can get the one iron. Let's take you off. But there. I wonder. Well, let's just take off one of these. Go. Actually, I Okay, let's go with that squad. I'm getting a lot of money built up. Maybe I'll want to start buying some extra stuff. Alright, I'll be back in a bit.